What's going on, everyone? Today I'm going to be talking about the newest Star Wars Battlefront DLC. So I'm just going to tell you guys now, I'm not going to get the DLC, so if I do sort of say something that doesn't make sense or is incorrect, then I'm sorry, but it's because I haven't got it. But the main two things I'm going to be talking about is Greedo and what's his name? If I don't know his name, why would I play as him? So they've added Greedo and Nien Nunb to the game, and I shouldn't even say they added them, because they've already got their skins in the character customization, which, in my opinion, is really, really lazy, because they chose the two characters that would need the least amount of work to be created, because they've already made the skin for them, so that's just lazy as hell. So you can already play as them, and when I say you can already play as them, I mean you've got to reach a certain rank to unlock them, but in this way, you've got to buy them with your own money. So the announcement for this says, play as iconic heroes. Yeah, because Greedo is such a big hero, his introduction is trying to kill one of the main characters. That is not a hero, that is a villain. He is a bounty hunter, for God's sake. And I mean, even if they are movie characters, they will be playing the exact same way as every other movie character with a gun. Like, you're gonna control them the same way, so it really, really doesn't matter. My suggestion to EA is that they post something and be like, hey, who do you want to play as? And choose those people. Don't pick the two that would need the least amount of work to be created. Just choose characters that people would want to play as. Maybe even add somebody from the prequels, because that's what made Battlefront 2 so good, is that it had characters from the original trilogy and the prequels, and it was just awesome. Now hear me out. I suggest that you make a character that wasn't already in the game. I know, bizarre. Maybe add a character like, what's his name? He's really liked by the fans. He's really cool. He's buddies with Han Solo. What's his name? Oh yeah, Chewbacca. How was Fishface McGee in Star Wars Battlefront before Chewbacca was? Seriously. Or even Yoda for that matter. So this is my question. Who would you rather play as? A fish or Chewbacca? But seriously, don't make us pay for two characters that we've already got and that we didn't ask for. So guys, that's my little, not really a review, more of a rant, but oh well, that's my video on Star Wars Battlefront DLC. I'm not going to get this because it's just stupid. I don't like it. But anyway, if you like this video, please click the like button. It really helps out a lot, and I will see you guys in the next video. See you guys.